This is a model of a sodium-potassium pump that can be manufactured using a 3D printer. The biological functions of the pump are mimicked in this model through a series of gears and ratchets. The sodium-potassium pump is an active transport process used in cells to maintain a resting potential along the plasma membrane by transferring ions against their concentration gradients. To accomplish this, three sodium ions bind to the protein in its resting position. A phosphate from ATP then binds to the protein, providing the energy needed to change the shape of the protein channel. The sodium ions are then released, resulting in a high concentration of sodium ions outside the cell. Two potassium ions then bind to the activated protein. Since the protein channel needs to return to its resting position, no energy is needed, so the phosphate is released. The concentration of potassium ions increases inside the cell as the potassium ions are released from the protein. As this process is repeated, an electrochemical gradient is created, which is utilized for a host of cellular functions.